I believe that scientists have a very important role to play in driving India's economic growth and securing its future. My name is Raghavan Varadarajan. I'm a professor at the Indian Institute of Science. My lab seeks to understand how the amino acid sequence of a protein influences shape and its stability. We apply this knowledge to design proteins for vaccines against viruses, first to HIV and then to influenza. Respiratory syncytial virus causes over 30 million infections in infants and young children. RSV causes upwards of 120,000 deaths worldwide. And importantly, more than 97% of these deaths are in developing countries. The innovation that we are seeking to develop is to make an RSV vaccine that is much cheaper than the current vaccines and just as efficacious. We would like to bring that cost down by a minimum of tenfold so this can be widely deployed in India and other developing countries. The devastating loss if a child dies, as well as economic benefit, because every time a child falls sick, members of the family are unable to work. When I heard that we had been awarded the Tata Transformation Prize, I was absolutely delighted. Initiatives like this enable scientists to tackle major national problems. We must be able to take some of these solutions and upscale them and refine them so that they become available both to people in our country as well as worldwide.